Hello friends, my name is Bhavesh and in this video we are going to find out the total resistance from this electric circuit. Before the finding out the total resistance from this electric circuit, you should know some basic principle of the parallel and series combination. So we will first discuss that if two resistances are parallel to each other, something like this. This is R1, this is R2. Then if these two resistances are parallel to each other, then the total resultant resistance, that is resistor in parallel, is equal to 1 upon Rp is equal to 1 upon R1 plus 1 upon R2. That is Rp is equal to R1 into R2 upon R1 plus R2. If both the resistance are in series, something like this, that is R1 and this is R2, then the total resistance in the series will be, that is RS is equal to R1 plus R2. Okay, so now we will find out the total resistance in this given electric circuit. So first of all, focus on the last end of this over here. In this last box, this 2 ohm resistance, this 2 ohm resistance and this 2 ohm resistance are in series with each other. So add them, that is R1S is equal to 2 plus 2 plus 2 ohms. That is equal to 6 ohm. So let me draw one equivalent circuit. This is 1 ohm, 2 ohms. This is 8 ohm. This is also 2 ohms. This is 8 ohms. And I have replaced this 2 ohm resistor by just a single 6 ohm resistor because they are series with each other. So now this 8 and 6, this are in parallel with each other. Therefore 1 upon R1P is equal to 1 upon 8 plus 1 upon 6. Therefore R1P is equal to 8 into 6 upon 8 plus 6. That is equal to 3.42. Then again replace this 2 resistor with just a single resistor, that is 3.42. So let me draw another equivalent circuit for this. This is 1 ohm resistor, 2 ohms. This is again 3.42 ohm resistor. This is 2 ohms and this is 8 ohms. Now this 2 ohms, this 3.42 ohms and this 2 ohms are in series with each other. Therefore R2S is equal to 2 plus 2 plus 3.42. That is equal to 7.42 ohms. Again replace this 3 resistor by one single resistor, that is equal to 7.42. So draw equivalent again. This is another equivalent, and in this 7.42 and 8 ohms are parallel to each other. Therefore 1 upon R2P is equal to 1 upon 8 plus 1 upon 7.42. then R2P is equal to 8 into 7.42 upon 8 plus 7.42. That is equal to 3.84 ohms. Again, draw one equivalent. This is 1 ohm and this is 3.84 ohms. Now, this 1 ohms and 3.84 ohms is series with each other. Then simply add them. R3S is equal to 1 plus 3.84 ohms. R3S is equal to 4.84 ohm. Again, draw one equivalent. So resistor is here 4.84 ohm. And this is the total resistance in this circuit.